For a quarter of a century, the Atlanta Film and Video Festival has brought you the best in independent films. And this is so not one of them.